It is Monday morning. I don't know what the date is. And I'm getting back into vlogging again because I stopped for a bit after 2 vlogs. I'm such a wimp. Anyway, today I'm not actually planning to do much. I'm going to work right now. And then yesterday me and my mum went to Kmart and I bought a shelf. And I'm gonna put it here. I'm gonna get rid of all this and I'm gonna put it here. So that's what we're gonna do today. Okay, we put the shelf up and I already decorated it. Now it's time for me to go to bed because I am tired and it is like 9 o'clock. I don't know what time it is. This is what she looks like, by the way. I think it looks heaps better than before, but my certificate broke, so I have to reframe that. Okay, it's Tuesday. I haven't filmed all day because I've been at work. It's almost 3 o'clock, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's 2:50. I'm just gonna clean my room. I don't think I'm gonna do much today. I'm gonna clean my room and then I'm probably gonna have a shower. Should I do a side part? That just, look how big that makes my forehead look. I look really bad. I went to Kmart and I bought a gel nail kit. I have done gel nails maybe like once in my life and it didn't turn out properly because I didn't know that you need to take like the sticky part off. So I bought this. Look at all the colors I can buy. My dumbass saw all the colors and I was like, oh my god, it comes with that many colors. And I'm like, it's a pretty small box. Of course it doesn't come with that many colors. It only comes with one color. That's okay. I cleaned my room and I ended up doing everything and then I just laid down for a bit. And I watched some Demon Slayer. And I ate a waffle. But yeah, let me show you my room real quick. She's nice and clean. I'm not gonna give you a full tour because I want to make like a separate video. So I'm gonna just show you like this. It's a hot look. I really cannot be bothered with work tomorrow. Yeah, I need to do some shopping tomorrow, so I'll show you guys that. Because like I said, I have the baby shower on Saturday and I just tried on a few dresses that I thought might be okay, but no. So now I need to go shopping and try and find something. Time to go to bed. Okay, I'm home now. I just ordered some Japanese. I've been ordering from this place in the last like week. I've ordered from them about 4 times. They're just so good. Enough to make. It looks like I've been crying for the last like hour, but I promise you I wasn't. I was being really lazy and I was laying down. And you know when you lay down and your eyes start to tear up and you're wearing makeup? This is like a specific audience. So my eyes started tearing up and so my mascara started running and then it started running in my eye and so my eyes started burning and so I just started crying and now my eyes are red and sore. Anyway, I just thought it would be fun to try and do a little Halloween look. It's not even a Halloween look to be honest because I'm just gonna do some like smoky eyeshadow and then I'm gonna edit an eye on my eye because I was supposed to get contact lenses, but they still haven't come yet, so I'm gonna try and do like this. I'm trying to think of the Tokyo Ghoul theme song, but I honestly cannot think of it right now. What?
Hey, can you give me a quick solid? I completely realize now that I think I left my window open upstairs. Can you just quickly close it?
Okay.
Alright, I'll see you in a bit.
Bye.
Bye.
I ain't going up there. Why are you following me? Why are you following me? Leave me alone! I'm going to continue to do this, and then when I'm done, I will come and check in with you guys. Makeup is off. Oh, I bought a skirt. Actually, I'm going to try on the outfit that I'm thinking that I'm going to wear. It's going to be cold that day, but it's fine. I will persevere. But let me try on this outfit.
I don't know if the outfit's giving what I thought it was giving. Like, is it giving? I have such manly shoulders. I think this is giving, like, rich mom.
Okay. I'm done. Coco, are you hungry? Because it's my day off, I got to sleep in. It's like 11 o'clock. So we're gonna go make some breakfast. I look so bad, but I got a package. It's my contact lenses. Oh my god. The teal ones. I don't know why my bra is on the floor. How many is that? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I need to get ready to go shopping. I'm going with my brother. I think I'm just gonna put on a hoodie and leggings. Okay, it is Friday. Yesterday, after I made food, me and my dad ended up going to the Good Guys. I don't know what type of store that is in other countries, but it literally just sells like appliances and stuff like that. Because, little fun fact about my room or my house in general, my house used to be a single story house before I was born, and then my parents had me and so they extended. But when they extended, they didn't put an air conditioner in my room. Because there wasn't like a big enough gap between the room upstairs and my room, so they couldn't put an air conditioner in my room. So I've been living without an air conditioner for the last maybe like 20 years, and it was fine, but now we have global warming. So we went to the Good Guys and I bought a split system, and that's getting delivered tomorrow, but it's getting installed next week.
Bye.
Tomorrow we've got a baby shower, so we're going to go buy some gifts today. I know we're letting it to last minute, but you know what? Welcome to my life. Today I need to go buy the gifts, then come home, shave my face, wash my hair, blow dry my hair, like blow wave it, do my nails, shave my legs.
Okay, don't mind the way I look. Also, if my, hello, my brother was playing with my camera yesterday and he didn't put it back to the normal settings. So if it looks different, I'm sorry, blame him. You know what? I'm gonna go to the toilet first because I just got back from shopping, and then I'll give you guys a haul of what I bought. Okay, quick little haul of the things that I bought. Just realized that it's all over there. Give me a second. The main purpose of our trip was to get some stuff for the baby shower that we're going to tomorrow. So we bought a bunch of stuff for that. But I'll show you some of the things that I bought for myself. First off, we didn't first go to Kmart, but I just want to talk about what I bought from Kmart first. They have this perfume called Girl Power. And I smelt the sample and I was like, it smells so familiar. I cannot put my, you know what? It actually smells like my way. Now that I'm smelling it, that's what it smells like. But that's not even what I'm about to get at. This was $12 and it's an EDP. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna do a haul of all the things that I bought for the baby just cause. Anyway, I bought these from Kmart. Also, I kept seeing videos of people dry brushing, so I bought this. I don't know if it's the right thing, but it has like plastic in it as well. I'm gonna try dry brushing because everybody says it's got a lot of good benefits, so yeah. Okay. Now to eat. Okay, I'm gonna deal with this chicken, then I'll be back. Now I'm gonna shave my face. I'm not even gonna touch my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna have a shower. I'll be back when I'm straightening my hair. My hair is somewhat done. I think I'm gonna have to fix it tomorrow. And then I did my nails. Hello, Fergus. I did my toes, shaved my legs, showered. Now it's time to go to bed because I have work tomorrow morning.
I'm home from work, but I'm rushing to do my makeup so we can go to the baby shower. I will film when I'm getting myself ready. I mean, getting changed. Thank you.